The numeric field is used to take an input of any kind of numeric value. You can also set a minimum and maximum value for this field using WP Fluent form. Hover on the numeric input field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Adjust element level's position using the level placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. Set a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. You can define a minimum value to be allowed in the input field. The users will not be allowed to put a smaller number than the defined value, which is already set as a minimum number. Set the error message to be shown when a smaller number is submitted. You can also define a maximum value which cannot be exceeded by your users. Set the error message to be shown when a number exceeding the defined maximum value is submitted. In advanced options, set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged-in user. Container class and element class can be used to style the element. Define a help message if needed. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in descriptions. Save form when the customization is done.